We have this story presented by Marvin. Warroad is the land of windows, walleyes, and hockey sticks. It's less than 10 miles south of the Canadian border and sits on the corner of the fishing hotbed, Lake of the Woods. Marvin Windows and Doors is known nationally for their products and locally for providing jobs for people and supporting many of the community's activities. Marvin is also a prominent name in hockey. Their tradition was born with Cal Marvin, longtime president of the Youth Association and co-founder of the hockey program at North Dakota. Hockey in Warroad is fostered by history and plenty of free ice time, 24/7.
We don't have the numbers, but the numbers that we have, everybody has an opportunity to play and play a lot.
As a young kid growing up, I think that was any social activity or social events revolved around being at the arena. If the rink was closed or locked, somebody knew where to find a key, and we knew how to turn the lights on.
Dave Christian is part of a legendary family. His dad Bill and Uncle Roger won Olympic gold in 1960, and in 1980, Dave did the same as part of the Miracle on Ice.
It was just kind of fostered and started the dream of playing hockey. Their involvement with the Warroad Lakers, their involvement in international hockey, both Gordon and Roger, my uncles, and my dad Bill, to be in love and fall in love with playing hockey, I certainly picked the right family to be born into.
The Christians are just some of the legends of Warroad. Henry Boucher is still considered one of the state's most dynamic players ever, leading them to the state tournament in 1969.
You had that sense of tradition, you know, the pictures in the arena, then making the state tournament. At that time, there was, one state tournament. And, Section 8 was always a tough one to get out of.
Larry Olin was the state's Mr. Hockey Award winner in 1988 and is one of the Gophers' all-time leading scorers. Today, Brock Nelson of the Islanders and TJ Oshie of the Capitals are Warroad natives starting in the NHL. Oshie led Warroad to state titles in 2003 and 2005.
Hockey's first in Warroad. It's cold out. There's two rinks and an outdoor rink, not including the rinks everyone has in their backyard. It's a hockey town, and it's a really fun place to grow up.
Oshie is also a Stanley Cup champion, and in 2014 was an Olympic hero. A fellow Olympian is Oshie's classmate, Gigi Marvin. The granddaughter of the godfather of Warroad hockey, Cal Marvin, Gigi was a 2005 Ms. Hockey Award winner and was a four-year standout for the Gophers. She won silver medals at both the 2010 and 2014 Olympics and was a key member of the 2018 team that captured gold.